Baraka. Hello, welcome back to Let's Play The Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Thought we were in Ghidonel. Okay, so Baraka. Oh. We're in Baraka, and then there's... Okay, so Ghidonel is the region, or the country. Baraka is a town or a city, and then Ghidonel is a town or a city. So confusing. Alright, so... There's a desert between it. Okay. So... Alright, we're gonna explore more of Baraka then. We have a new party member, Badatt. I don't know what he's bad at. I guess using magic and weapons. Because he's a monk type martial artist. And Chris has been taken by... I forget the guy's name. But it's the guy whose house this was. Can we just walk through that? No, you figure we could. This house was destroyed by the Desert Panther. His name's Kandata, and he took Chris to a merchant type in a neighboring town, which is Ghidonel. So where are we right now? We're still in Baraka. Oh, is this the Colosseum? Oh, this is the Colosseum. Where we were fighting, wasn't it? Soldier says, hmm? You look very familiar. Yoria says, you must be thinking about someone else. Right. It can't be. Some guys escaped from the Colosseum a while ago. If you were those guys, you wouldn't be walking around so nonchalantly. Yeah, we're just kind of stupid. Sorry. But... You do look awfully similar to the two guys who escaped. You must be mistaken. I think so, too. Okay. I don't know if there's anything for us to be doing over here. Namasu says, there are only one way to get to Ghidonel from this town. The way is to exit from the north and travel through the ruins. I didn't realize there was an exit up there. Anything else? Right, exit through the ruins. Got it. Oh. Let me guess. Are you going to show us the way? Tarusa says, I saw Kandata leaving the town with a girl. I think they went to Ghidonel. Yeah. We already know that. Oh. Alright, so we gotta find a north way out. Huh. Looks like weak spots in the... Oh no, we can just go out this way. Okay, never mind. I thought we were gonna break through the wall like the Kool-Aid Man. Oh yeah! Outside travelers can't get in or out. You must stay in town for a while until the Desert Panther is captured. Alright, we need to distract him or something. Well, that's a problem. Okay. Mr. Smarty Pants, help us get out of here. That's not helpful. That's not helpful either. Try talking to this guy again, otherwise we're going back to town. We can't get in there. Huh. From the north. That's the north. The guy's not letting us through. Try one more time. See any other way in or out of the Colosseum either. What are we supposed to do to get out of here? I'm trying to get out of this town. Maybe she can help. Ah! I think she can! Najee says, hi there! What happened? Badatt says, it looks like Kandata took Chris to Ghidonel, but the soldiers won't let us get out of the town. They're on high alert until the Desert Panther is caught. Is that so? Jurio says, we want to get to Ghidonel as soon as possible. We can't get out of the town by ourselves. Okay, let's go. Where are we going? Hello, Najee. How are you? Hello? May I help you? Yes. My friends want to go to Ghidonel, but they can't get out until the Desert Panther is captured. That's what he himself was saying. They're in trouble. I hear it's Master Kandata's order. Even you can't disobey his orders, right? Najee put on a troubled look. Don't give me such a troubled look. You're making me sad. Cheer up. I don't mind letting one or two travelers pass. Huh. Go right ahead. Really? I knew I could count on you. Thank you. Don't mention it. He'll let you pass. Things worked out. Thank you, Najee, Jurio says. Take care. And just like that. Jurio says, we're already outside the town, so there's no need to hide our faces anymore. Let's take these off. Okay. Bad mood. Not hungry. Praise. So we're back to the desert, and then we go through the ruins. Okay. Fight. Alright, we get to see Badatt do his thing. These things are gonna run up anyway. Oh, he goes first. He punched him for 171. Nice. One down. Coming through. Nice, he's a good fighter. He's not getting any experience, Badatt. He's already at level 32. That must be why. Oh well, at least Jurio's getting, looks like, all the XP. Leveled up to 28. He doesn't really want to fight us. It's intimidated a bad at. Oh, we don't have healing, do we? I just realized. We have items, though. I mean, plenty of them. Yeah, we need Chris back for that sweet healing. Jurio's getting all the XP. That's awesome. Let me just take a little inventory here of our potions. We have 8 cure potions, 10 recures and 10 full cures. And that's really it. We don't have magic. That heals poison. That's negative effects. I'll fight this thing. Alright. Finishing move. On the shell's square ass. And Badatt will do his finishing move, flashing bullets at Jabberwoo A. Meet your end by my hand. Flashing bullets. Oh wow. 638 damage. One-shot it. Nice. I want to get him to the next level. He's getting a lot of good experience here. This is one-shotting things. Yes, yes, defense up. It'll take a few more battles to get him up again. Where am I supposed to be going? I thought it was north, then I thought it was west, but it ends. No, these things are gonna run out. Well, they will soon. Well, they would've. Use a regular cure potion on Jurio. Alright. Oh, we go this way. Jurio says, I wonder what Ghidonel is like. I've never been there by myself. Even Baraka was that bad. So I'm sure Ghidonel will be a lot worse. I must go to Ghidonel quickly. I'm worried about Chris. Alright, quickly. Fishing move again, I'm bad at. Here's the ruins. Are there monsters here? Interesting. Oh, stairs down. Let's just save. Is there anything on the ground? Yeah, it's been forever, too, since we've seen a dungeon. It's kind of curious. Well, we don't find things, do we? Like treasures and things. I'm just wondering. Oops. Just wondering if there might be anything. Oh, we can't even walk that way. Come on. Check your stuff here. Finally in a good mood. Not hungry. Okay. Dead end. Spooky, huh? Whoop! What'd you find? A recure potion. Now, what does recure do again? Okay, let's use one of those in case it finds one again, because we could stand to have some hit points here. And if I put the stack down to 9, we can actually take one of them again. We'll use one on Jurio as well. Here you go. Oh, look, stairs down. What's this? Jurio says, what are these? They look like characters. They're very long. They actually look like snakes. Badatt says, this is an ancient ruin. Ancient people must have used these characters. We can't read them without proper training. Jurio thinks, maybe Uncle Huck can read them. Ooh, sorry guys. I have an itch. Badatt says, what's wrong? Let's go. Okay, we can pass through there. Oh, and that drops us down. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. What's that? Wow! This dragon statue is magnificent! Badatt says, do you think the people who built these ruins worship dragons? Aren't you familiar with the history of this place? Asks Jurio. I've been a drifter all my life, so I don't really know much history. Locals told me that a long time ago, this place was somehow involved with the west side of Gagarv. Wow, finally! Mentioned the Gagarv, which is a huge rend in the earth that separates out the different happenings of the three games, I think. Different, yeah. Geographical locations, I guess we'll say. Jurio says, Gagarv? It's a chasm in the ground that runs from the north to the south in the western part of Ghidonel. I think I've heard it somewhere. There is no way across Gagarv, but these ruins may have something to do with the other side. Interesting. Oh, well, we can't get up that way. Oh, there's an actual chest! Wow! Been forever. There's a chest there as well. Oh, you found something. A full mind potion, okay. Yay! Oh! Another one. How many do we have? We have 6 of them now. We never buy these things. We always find as much as we need, or more than we need. There is a treasure chest. Badatt says, "It's a treasure chest. We may find good stuff inside." Jurio says, "I don't think we should open it without permission." "Really, Jurio? Relax, will you? The owner is probably long dead already." "It's a dungeon, Jurio. That's what you do. You open chests. We may find something that'll help us along our journey. The treasures here don't seem to be the type normally buried with the dead, so I don't think we will be cursed."
Yeah.
Badatt opened the treasure chest. Jurio and Badatt obtained an ancient sword.
Wow.
A magical stone sword used in rituals. Now, I'm guessing this is something we'll use in the dungeon, not that we equip it, but let's check. Oh, we can equip it. It brings his attack from 248 to 264, but his avoidance goes way down to 15. I equipped it anyway. Now, there was another chest this way somewhere? Ah. Jurio and Badatt obtained a spider knife.
Wow.
This is pretty awesome. Some dungeon crawling with loot. Well, Jurio's not going to use it. It brings his defense way up, but his attack down. 236. Yeah, 264. Okay, a description of this thing. Spider-like knife that disarms opponents. Interesting. There's another dragon thing in there. Maybe we can drop down from over here? Oh, another chest. Obtained Mirage Armor. An armor with a mirror-like surface that distorts light into a wavy image. Interesting. Okay. Defense would go from 119 to 138, but magic defense would go from 114 to 104, and avoidance would go from 15 to 0. Can Badatt use it? Oh, it would only be beneficial for Badatt. 177 defense to 183. Sold. Oh, a skeleton. Oh my goodness, says Jurio. Look, it's a dead body. It's a dead body, right? Are you scared? It's just a skeleton that was buried several hundred years ago. I'm not scared at all, I just... You should expect to find skeletons here and there. We are in the ruins, after all. Okay, a skeleton doesn't hold anything valuable. A skull? Oh, we've been over here. Oh, crap, we got stuck behind it. This is different. To be introducing so late in the game. Is this the way we came? This might be the way we came. Yeah. Level 1, too. I just noticed that, implying there are other levels. No monsters, though. Not yet, anyway. Maybe we do something with the sword. Maybe not. Alright, so there's this central area. And then back here. Hungry! We will feed you something not the spicy stuff, because it doesn't have much effect on the desert creatures around here. How about the water-based attack seafood? And then we'll praise you as well, because you're in a bad mood. There you go. Alright, so I'm missing... There's one way we're supposed to go. Which I'm probably going repeatedly towards the same way, but not the one way we're supposed to go. So that goes there. That drops down there. That we cannot get from here. Can we get back? No, we can't get back up from there. So what if we go this way? This just drops us down. Thank you! Recure potion. Excellent. That's why I used it, so we can get more. Oh, there's another stairs there. I see that. That's a, not the same stairs, right? So... Excellent. Now we're full of recure again. And our hit points are max, so we're good. Not that anything's been fighting us. So if I drop down... And then if I drop down here, but isn't it, is that the stairs that... we've already been to? No, that's a separate stairs. Another full mind potion, nice. Oh, we got more skeletons. I didn't see these, okay. So this is the one way we kept not going. The same response as to the other skeleton. Oh no, there's another skeleton. Tell me the truth. You're scared, aren't you? No, I'm not. Different stairs, right? I'm assuming. It looks like we came up the same place, though. Oh. Nope. Okay, we're back to the desert. What's that? Another skeleton, but this of some creature. A beast. Oh my god, look at that. Well, Our pet's anger will help us with this thing. Salamander and goat cuprae? This water-based attack might help. Not bad. Alright. I'll do the finishing move on Salamander A. So what are these? Oh, they have little babies too? Goat Compi. Oh, that's adorable. We're getting the one that didn't move yet, so that's good. <laughs> 742 points. Wow. Alright, the salamanders are gone. Which one would he... we hit A or... I think we hit B. Is that it? I'm not sure, actually. Oh, we got rid of B. Here we go! Wow, I thought Jurio was gonna level up. Luckily we found a cure potion, we're gonna immediately use it, too. On Badatt. Actually, we should use a recure on him. Yeah. Let's do that. Our bunny might find another recure. Now that the stack is not maxed out. So even that didn't do it. But we'll keep him there. Definitely going to save because we made it past the ruins. That's funny, it said level 1, but I don't think there was a level 2. Alright, fine. Badatt's finishing move. Even if it's a fire thing, it still hurts them. Small compy fire. They're knocking us back. Getting burned to a crisp over here. Jurio, level 29. And Badatt is actually gaining experience now. We got a spicy food and a recure potion. Good. We don't need the spicy food. We'll use the recure potion on Jurio. And then we'll use a cure potion, Jurio, and Badatt. His power meter's almost up. Nice! One-shotted the salamander. Oh no, I wanted to finish this thing off. That one's already hurt. And that one's hurt. get a full meter so they can kick butt the next time. Shielding food and spicy food. Just by habit, I go to magic. It's no fun not having a healer. Hey, Badatt. Yeah? Aren't you afraid of fighting without weapons and protective gears? No. That's why I'm training myself every day. Otherwise, I can't fight like this. Yo-Yo, why don't you give me a jab? Can I? Go right ahead. Yo-Yo lifted his sword and took a fighting posture. No, don't use a sword. Do it with your fist. If a sword gets to my body, even I'll be in serious trouble. So you're not that good then. You cheeky boy. Alright, here I come. Yeah, give me all you got. Yeah. Yo-Yo punched Badatt with all his might. Your body is so firm, it's like an armor. His body is a man's ultimate weapon. A trained body is a must for someone who wants to be the king of martial arts. But you're doing pretty good too, Yo-Yo, although you use weapons. Really? Yeah, I was a bit surprised at the Colosseum. Did you learn how to use a sword from someone? Yes, but only briefly during our pilgrimage. Right. I guess there are many strong fighters in this world. I guess so. I bet you like being praised. Oh boy. Alright. Finishing move on A. Finishing move on B. Missed. One-shotting these things. Wow. And plenty of experience and money. I guess we'll fight one more. We gotta be almost to that next town. Yikes. Yo-Yo, level 30? Nice. Yo-Yo has learned Brave Rush. And we got a recurve potion. Sweet. Because we're gonna use it. I'm gonna use two of them. We made it to Ghidonel. The soldier says, "Did you just go through the ruins? I commend you for not getting lost." "We did get lost," says Badatt. "I'm not surprised. The paths in the ruins are confusing." "This is Ghidonel, a town of free trade. Stay for a while, and enjoy." "Thank you." Okay, we're going to call it an episode here, and we'll explore Ghidonel next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.